I'll take third, that's fine.
Did you see his Ferrari? Did you see what tyres he was on?
I didn't show. Options. I must have been on option tyres to do that time.
He was. I checked the race director. There was some primes when I said options when I was set the time.
Oh, dude, that sucked. No one ready up. Have you still got your invite though? Rhino? Have you still got your invite?
I had a world invitation, but when I joined, the game just gets done.
Have they all been wiped? Has the Steam deleted all your spare invites?
Also, when we're at the end of the session, you cannot join again.
God, this fucking game.
It's not working then. I'm very pleased with that lap.
I'm not pleased you did that lap.
I really thought I was going to be struggling there until that last one.
I was thinking, if everyone ahead of me is on options, and I've got race pace, and I try and keep you behind me, I might sneak a win, but now it's confident, and I'm guessing that there's only going to be one or two people in front of me on options. Alright, is anyone not ready?
Speak now or forever hold your peace.
Bastard, that's why I say that.
Done.
Okay. Sorry, man.
Good luck.
Steam must have deleted all of his invites.
I bet your video then off.
Yeah, cheers mate.
I wonder if every race has me belching in it.
Probably.
How's it chewy every time?
Hey, I'm Moe.
Mm-hmm.
I just hope I do well in this rain. I don't want any, great bit pain. No, Brit pain.
Great
Brit pain?
I had nothing else. You screwed it up.
Oh. Yeah.
Delivery was
all
wrong though.
It's got
options.
Yeah, I think everyone
ahead of me
is options. Probably you.
I told you I went
on options, didn't I? Yeah, I knew you. Well, that's... Last.
Last? What happened?
On the grass, though, basically.
My blood, man. Come on. Covering the road.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Come on, people.
Yeah, sorry. I got this one.
Oh, I had to follow you onto that then. Oh shit.
You got to push another one.
Dry for the whole race, dry race.
like an hour and a half. Lap 6, sorry, 4, up through the field.
Say again?
Lap 6 and you've already caught up to 5th.
Yeah, those people pitted.
Oh, did they?
Kiko has already hit it.
We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve.
Hey, 1, 2, 3. My tyre is good, that's why I went on.
Prime tyres confirmed for next pit stop. Okay, the gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap. The guy behind has had a set of prime tyres fitted to the car, going for a longer stint by the looks of it.
myself, oh, it's good that he hasn't disconnected yet, and then that happened. It was so weird.
Unlucky, man.
Yeah, catch you guys later.
Keeping up with race pace, keep pushing.
You're on option now.
Yeah.
How will they last?
Not too bad.
Be aware, we think the car behind is trying to save fuel.
And when did you pit?
9. Back for the end of the race.
for some more.
I drove into the wall on the first corner, the last one coming out. I was just about to take someone out of it.
You almost took me out of that.
Alright.
It's alright.
We've heard on the radio that the car behind has handling
issues. How much have you
weighed? Damaged his front wing.
Oh.
Not a great race for the Rosso clan.
Second place looked possible.
The fire.
Does this mean I might go pull?
Oh shit, Monty, I'm hitting.
Oh, huh.
Yeah. I'm past away from that. I didn't think that
through.
Jesus.
Second place. Push
I could have
win.
Possibly done another lap as well.
Fucking hell, Silver, I was first. Oh shit, I almost pitted off.
You fine, yeah?
Nope. Oh. 5 seconds to start doing something. 9, so 10. 10.7 seconds. Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ, yeah.
Fuel. set of prime tyres. Prime tyres.
You seven.
Who?
Who's behind you?
The UC.
We think the car behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap.
Very nice.
Half in fifth.
Yeah.
Also Toro Rosso.
nice lap. No wonder I can't get past it.
Yeah, I wasn't rich with options.
Race after this? I'm hungry, isn't it?
Spa.
That's Germany.
Yeah, I thought it was Germany. So. What tire you on, huh?
Options. I had to go prime and I'm losing so much time, I'm not getting anywhere.
Kit AOR's been on prime for ages.
Caught him right up. Pretty too rich and fucked up.
This rate, Modify's gonna get me in the next couple of laps.
God, Moldy.
Wrong tire.
Just about a year in the pits as well.
Mm-hmm. And it was the first one that I smashed my wheel.
That's pretty unlucky.
Bring the car home, only a couple of laps to go.
Fuck this up now. Fuck it.
done, Bjorn. Well done, mate. Long time coming, that one.
First prop with good points.
Worst result ever.
Third on podium. Well done.
Yeah,
good race.
That sucks.